See, ultimately, over time, you want to be able to go on with your life. You want to be able to let it go, because when you let it go, you announce to yourself that you have a future. When you keep living in your past, you're letting your history destroy your destiny.
And define you today.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And there's some people who've been through, like, terrible abuse, and I have friends who've been through that, and that's one of those things that they say, like, if it's their father, a horrible guy, whomever, they say, I just can't bring myself to let him off the hook. And in some cases, the person passes away, and there's not even the physical person to forgive.
Absolutely. And the reality is, unforgiveness is not holding him on the hook. It's holding you on the hook.
Yeah.
And that's the thing you have to remember. This is about you. It's not about the perpetrator. As long as you put that energy into that area of your life, you're hurting yourself.
And if you can't give forgiveness, you're really... don't have the right to ask for it either, do you?
That's what really gets me, is that you can't really conceive that you can be forgiven because you don't forgive yourself. And then there was a line in the Lord's Prayer that really started it all for me. Forgive us of our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And I always had trouble saying that because I thought, I don't know whether I want God to forgive me the way I forgive other people. Maybe I need to work on how I treat other people.
But isn't it fascinating that when you do forgive, or you do decide, I'm going to love that neighbor, I'm going to love that person, all of a sudden, you almost molecularly, you change, and because love can't live where hate lives.
That's absolutely right, and you have to be a strong person to do it. Forgiveness is not for weak people. It's a high idea where you see the bigger ideal, the longer ideal of where you want to go ultimately. Unforgiveness lives in the past. It lives in the moment. But forgiveness says, I have a future, and I see the higher principle.
Congrats.